Lakeside Moat Road. At the northwest corner.
Get out of here.
Reconstructing the wall here. Up ahead, that big brick building is Cajun Cow Mall. It's a gigantic mall. A lot of good vibes there. A lot older than Maya Mall, but still a good place to buy things. This is the inside Moat Road. We're going counterclockwise around the old city. It's a mile on each side. It's a big square, and the old city is on the inside. There's the old moat. Like a big U-turn. These streets are just one way. Chiang Mai Ram Hospital, that's where the most Westerners go. It's a real modern hospital. They do a good job there. And Cow Mall. About having a bicycle.
Traffic jams.
Salsa kitchen, Mexican food. A lot of people like it. I thought it was okay. This is Hoi Khao Road. We're heading west. If you just keep going down this road, you go all the way up those to top. The temple up there, and then Wu Bang Palace is even further up.
Oh,
way.
Okay, here we go.
This is the Neiman district, the Neiman area. All kinds of neat restaurants and bars and neat things to do around here. It's called Trendy. A lot of building going on here. Very crowded at night with all the tourists. And there's Neiman Street. Straight ahead. Okay. Look out. Neiman Street. I'm gonna go up here and make a right. Go east to Bantai Residence where I live. There's McDonald's, 7-Eleven. How are you doing? Bangkok Bank. Tesco's over there. There's where I live. Bantai Residence. This road leads onto Canal Road. There we are, home sweet home. There's our security guards. Cop and cop. The pool is right up there. You can't see it from here. There's the water and laundry over there. There's the main entrance. There's a little kid. Okay. 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 Thank you. This is building B, the other one is building A. Okay, we want 7, close the door. And there we go. I don't need that anymore, my helmet. Take off my mask. Got a full load of fruits and veggies at the market. Oh boy. Where are we at? 6, almost home. 7, okay, let's go. Oh man, I got a full load of stuff. Okay.
There's the pool.
It's all been regrouted. It's like a brand new pool. Nice and clean water. There's Neiman Street out there again. And here's my apartment. Here we are. Home sweet home.